There's a new update on the characters, on the Chuck E. Cheese characters in Augusta, Georgia. Former Showbiz Pizza Place that had a Yogi Bear test stage back in the 1987. Chucky's head is stuck up like that. I think he has the same eyelids from Savannah, Georgia's Chucky, which they have back backstage. Yeah, they have the old Chucky from Savannah backstage and use them as parts. The others are like completely trashed. They removed the curtains August 29th of last year. Old Showbiz wood paneling painted black. Helen Henny over here. There's actually photos of when this got during concept unification. Her latex shoes. The plants. Mr. Munch up here. He has the same eyes as Mitzi. Same eyelids from eyes from Mitzi. The exact same keyboard that Fats once used back in the 80s. Loved when he used to be Fats. Here's Beach Bear or Jasper. He once had the Beach Bear guitar, but they replaced it with this Cyberamic guitar. And this particular Jasper's body shell is orange. They're playing something. I know the song, but I don't remember the name of it. Even though I don't know why they're playing it, because the song was already dated in 2020. Over here's Pasquale. Duke LaRue has the exact same eyes that Duke used to wear. They're all using the same mechs as the Rock of Fire. They just switched them to different places. So Mitzi over here used to be, I think, right here, and Beach Bear right here used to be far back right here. I think Fats is at where the exact same area he once was, but I'm not sure. And this one used to have a Munch Jr. They actually still have the curtains backstage. I might go off stage, but I don't know if I'm allowed to. Neat glitter platform. And this area right here is where Choo Choo would be. And this Duke right here would be where Helen is standing right now. So yeah. I might have to edit this video. Let's look at the moon. The moon's doing good. It's the exact same moon from the 80s. Back when this used to be a Showbiz. Most of the moons would have like a spring part on that stick that supports them. They started removing them due to some of them would like lean over and break. I think that would happen to Savannah's moon. Let's take a look at building. Used to be the sun. And yeah, he's doing the same as he always is. I don't think the sun ever had a spring part on its mech. And the neat old Showbiz pizza carpet is still on the stage. I think that's Rolf. That's the old Showbiz pizza curtain loader. And that's the curtain motor. And there's still some blue paint from Showbiz on it. It's very cool. And those are the old Showbiz pizza curtains right there. If you like this video, don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe.